Well, just in tonight, Long Beach police releasing new surveillance pictures of a man wanted for the stabbing of a woman in 2022.
Well, they say on the morning of January 30th, this man entered a business on East Broadway, got into some sort of argument with an employee, stabbed her, and then took off. If you happen to recognize him, you're asked to contact the Long Beach Police Department.